So the anime I want to share my reviews on in this video is related to you can say gang type of anime. I mean, in this anime, our main lead, the one who is the main hero obviously, is basically a respected biker gang leader. And what he did is he just left his gang and he is now a salaryman. So yeah. And basically, I must say, after watching this anime, I was feeling like if this anime was, if they have created this right now, in today's time, it should have been one of the top high most ranking anime of all time, because it came like 20 years ago and the animation style that from that time, I can say they were really impressive. I can't say they were really good or something like that, but they were impressive, obviously. I really loved this anime plot. It follows around a Kintaro named person, and basically he was a former leader of biker gang, and one day he decided that he is going to straighten out and become a salaryman. And now if you think that gang leader became a salaryman and respected person, how OP is going to be, right? So basically this anime revolved around him, and there are many important characters, and basically he got a very cute children too. Maybe that's one of the reason he left it. So basically I must say you guys should definitely give it a shot. I can say that it's not a must watch again, but you guys can definitely give it a shot. I really enjoyed it. It only got 20 episodes or so. Yeah, it's a short one, not that big one, and it's a must, not a must, but yeah, you got it right. Basically its name is Salaryman Kintaro, and I thought, if I have to watch another anime like it, I might want to watch right now, because from this past few days, I think I'm into this Yakuza related anime. So if you guys know any good anime, please comment down. a suggestion will always be good, I guess. So yeah, let's wrap this video up. I guess you are going to enjoy this video. If you do, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. We'll be right back.